Salutations, fellow adventurer. It is I, Robbie the Rogue. I'm glad that our paths have crossed once more, but that your journey is going well. Today is a brand new day, full of potential. Let us see what challenge awaits us and face it eagerly. So we'll help the sylphs more later, but for now, I would like to see if we can finally get another promotion within the Twin Adder. So, new feature quest, level 47, Gilding the Billows, Twin Adder, something like that. Reward, 1,366 Serpent Seals. Description. Versailles Huloy would give you an opportunity to raise your standing in the Twin Adder. Challenge accepted. Sergeant Thief. The who? Aurum Vale. Where's that at? Oh, down there. Probably quicker if I go there, but we can also just go straight to Dragonhead. Cool. I think the previous dungeon I had to do for a promotion was in this area. It was, yeah. The Zaymal Darkhold. Now we're gonna do Aurum Vale. Hi ho, Henry. Now the only problem with these quests is I don't think you can queue up with party support. So we'll see how this goes. The last dungeon I did was very difficult. I think it was a lot weaker than abilities and gear. What is going on here? I should do and don't come back. For all the complaining I did about, oh, I can only do one, two, one, two. Now I have too many abilities. Like, ah, this is confusing. Oh yeah, the giants. We're getting a little distracted from our mission. Oh, but I can at least use... Oh wait. I see. Yeah. But it's level 50, so I can... this I can do. Good hit. I want to do... I got stunned. Giant Reader. You know, being a big reader is a good thing. Wait. Wrong way. This is a lot of work to just... Oh. Even get to where we're going. I think this is rogue related. Mud! A bog bomb. All right. Hmm. Hello, Williamus, if that is your name. I suppose you should suffice. Doubly so? Alrighty. Level 47. But rewards for this duty can be traded with itinerant Moogles. Level 47, sink from 49. Ah, oh, I won't be level 50. The Aurum, Vale, of 47 Dungeon. Description: soon after its discovery, miners from across the realm flocked to the Aurum Vale, driven by rumors that deep within lay endless veins of mithril. What they found instead was gold, but not the sort which would make them rich. Believing the substance precious Aurum, miners unknowingly stumbled into deep pools of glowing venom, thereafter known as gold bile. Not only did the liquid burn the skin, but the noisome fumes given off by the foul ooze cooked their lungs when inhaled, bringing on a quick yet excruciating death. This is awful. These truths, however, have done little to prevent new miners from braving these suffocating shafts, now even more driven to find those who entered before could not. I'm a miner. Forget being a ninja. I'm going to join as a miner. Average time, 5 minutes. Cool. Do you have a gas mask I could borrow? And now we wait. So what's on your mind? We got a few more minutes. That's a person. Being chased by a small creature. Soon as I stood up. Alright. Well, Lauren Vale. Commence. I wonder if this is a party. The other three kind of just showed up. I didn't see anyone else in the queue. Movie time. That's a blue frog. Ever seen a blue frog before? Big frog. Am I dying? I don't know if I did something wrong. We're supposed to do that. I think that's the best I got. Oh no, I got gold lung! Why is this enemy called the locksmith? Am I supposed to do something? Oh, that's nifty. Now I understand. No one told me. Looked right around. Ow! Okay. pick one of these. I got rid of that. There's no treasure cop. Oh, there it is. I'm greedy. Sure. Oh, sure. The only minion I need is Goobert. Just after I put the thing on the ground, we decide to move. A bunch of enemies here. Okay. Oh, there's a secret in there. Where are we going? Ow! I walked right through that. Ooh, was he on me? Coin counter. Locksmith coin counter. He's got laser eyes. You can stun him. He fell over. I must already have it. Mole, marble, bedkeepers. Okay. We done moving? Oh good, limit breaks full. If only I could do something. Treasure! Aurum Smalls. Is that a short joke? Ice things target, single target immobilize. I guess having an AoE immobilize is too good. Oh, the Pugilist. We have one in the party, right? Movie time. These the bed keepers. Who's better? They keep it. There's supposed to be two. Oh, okay. And then there's all marble. How many of these are and how bad this is. I think you've got a full minute to get good on that. Probably unnecessary, but miser. By me. What's going on? Oh. Is that it? Did we win? Gotta be part two, right? It's looking a little blue. Oh. Honestly, I was expecting a part two. Alright. Oh no, one's left. All status ailments are healed. Okay. Carnivorous seedling. That was dangerous. There you go. Arm smalls. Well, thanks for Disciple of Magic. Okay, I guess I'm probably not going to find any better gear for Ninja for a while. Alright, let's go home. Dramatic cold to the pleasant scenic serene. I'm back. A well-deserved promotion. Gilding Bilious. No matter. Challenge complete. Well, they're actually kind of neutral. But we're working on it. Three more. I can almost do a promotion. Maybe that'll be the challenge for tomorrow. Thank you for joining me on my journey today. I'd like to hear about yours sometime. Whether you're on quest 1 or quest 402. No challenges too big, no progresses too small. And hi Goober. It's very easy to get distracted. Distracted Goober, distracted on the way to the dungeon, distracted in the dungeon by shiny things. The ability to focus on one thing and pursue it diligently is sort of superpower. Hope to see you again tomorrow. Until then, take care, my friend. Farewell.